Central Florida Congressman Alan Grayson wants a Lake County woman fined and put in jail because of her website that is critical of him. Republican activist Angie Langley started a website, MyCongressmanIsNuts.com. Grayson asked the U.S. Attorney General to investigate. He says it is illegal because Langley doesn't live in his district, so he is not her congressman. Langley has received a letter from the Federal Election Commission. Grayson wants her fined and imprisoned.